Howdy, and welcome to another edition of Sally's World! Sally's World! So, today is Valentine's Day, and I thought that today on Sally's World, I'd tell you about my one and only Valentine. Where is he? Yes, my one and only Valentine is right here, Justin Bieber. I'm not going to show you the Valentine, because it's a secret between me and Mr. Bieber. That was a good one, wasn't it? So, he's my only Valentine. I know I have a lot of suitors, but they just didn't have the guts to send me any Valentines. So, I thought I'd show you guys everything that I'd rather do than have a date on Valentine's Day. There are numerous things that I'd rather do than have a date on Valentine's Day, and here's just a few of them. I'd rather wear men's underpants on my head. I'd rather wear mismatched nurse's scrubs tucked in public. I'd rather rub a banana all over my face. I'd rather rub peanut butter all over my face. All over. I'd rather do this than go on a date for Valentine's Day. I'd rather rub jelly all over my face with a peanut butter and banana. What? And to top it all off, I'd rather make a sandwich out of my face and eat it than go on a Valentine's date. So there you have it. There's all the things that I'd rather do than go on a date for Valentine's Day. See you next time on Challenge World.